We only played 22 games a year, and now the teams play anywhere from 30 to 36 games
Yeah.
per year. And the game is a 365-day year-round activity, whereas not only did we play fewer games, but we also did not have the opportunity and were not permitted to play once the season ended. We had to wait the 6 months between seasons to not play basketball, not practice basketball in a competitive way. So, you were not only left with not of having basketball as a part of your life, but you also were able to engage in studies and in playing other sports. So it was a different era. That's one of my greatest disappointments looking back, is that I really wish that I had been able to play 12 to 14 more games a year, which it would have amounted to close to 55 more games in my college career.
Yeah.
That's a huge, huge difference from then to now.